viewers to another good game, and this is day 6 of my journey to the S rank in Marvel Avengers Alliance 2, the PvP season 4. Let's see how we do today. As you can see, I got my Black Panther to 2 stars now. I'm almost to 3 stars, so hopefully if I don't make it to S rank today, I will have him at 3 stars for the finale when I do my last push to S rank. Okay, I'm facing a Spider-Man, a Drax, and a Luke Cage. This should be pretty easy. Drax, Luke Cage, not much to hang in the Christmas tree. Spider-Man, depending on how he's built and ISO'd, might be a problem. So I'm gonna take him out first. yeah, we're gonna try it, see if we can get it. Sweet. Black Panther taking care of business. Okay, looking good here. Hawkeye took out Luke Cage with Blaster versus Bruiser advantage. Okay, one more victory point until rank 1. So let's hope it continues well, shall we? Okay, I'm facing Angela, Captain America, and Age of Ultron Hawkeye. This might be dangerous, actually. We'll see who goes first. My priority will be taking out Angela, because she can one-hit stuff if she gets a bit lucky. And we don't want that, even, you know, regardless of how much evasion you have. So, there we go, as you can see. And now she can't see anybody else, so she just did her crappy stuff here. Okay, my priority is gonna be on Angela, even though I would have gotten class action on Captain America. Because, yeah, there we go. Protecting. And I don't have any bypass protecting on Black Panther. I didn't know if he would stay stealthed or not. So, also, I want to make sure I take her out with Black Widow. Because just him alone, no biggie. Two infiltrators against the tactician. Gonna make short work of the cap. Lol. Of course not. The shield from Iset took care of guarding him. But Black Panther's gonna take him out now. Yep, Black Panther taking care of business. As you can see, already a huge improvement on the on the two-starring of him. And I made it to rank 1. Oh yeah! I might even make it today. I only need 3 points, something like that, I think. Let's see, shall we? Okay, Angela, Spider-Woman, and Luke Cage. Yeah, this shouldn't be too much of an issue. Just as always, take care of the Angela first. She's the high priority. It's always about priorities, who target first. This should be swimmingly easy. Yep, and Black Panther takes care of Angela now. Yep, there we go. As I told you last episode, I'm really feeling the Panther. He's really, really, really good. And I only got into 2 stars now as well. So we'll see what happens when I get into 3 stars. And I'm also slowly trying to get him better ISOs as well. I don't have top of the line ISOs for him as I do Widow. But I got pretty good, you know, 3 to 4 stars and some 5 stars. Ooh, 3 more victory points until next rank. Haha, I can feel it, guys. Will I make S rank today? Will I? Let's see, shall we? Okay, I'm facing MODOK, Black Widow, and Captain Marvel. It's gonna be an interesting fight, actually. I've actually never faced a MODOK in PvP before. So, it's gonna be interesting. An interesting team. Probably Captain Marvel is a tank, MODOK is a buffer, Black Widow is a DPSer. So, gonna take care of Black Widow first here. Or take care of everybody else except her. But for target. I didn't have. So, I could target stealthy characters on Black Panther and ISO set. There we go. She took out my Hawkeye. But now she's unstealthed, so she will be easy peasy. Or not, if she dodges. Okay, we're actually gonna try and stun her. Yep, there we go. Oh, failed stun. That was bad. That was not worth it. And now she's gonna come for my Black Panther. Okay, let's see if we can hit her now. There we go. Black Panther, 3000 hit. Uncrit. Ooh, 2 more points. Haha, guys. Do we have enough? Let's see. Oh, I have 2. So if I win the next 2 fights, guys, I will make a test rank. So let's see, shall we? Facing a Wasp, Star-Lord and Angela. And again, priority on Angela. Then Star-Lord and then finally Wasp. She's like totally useless. I don't know why people bring her in PvP. You just bypass her anyway. So she's like just not doing anything. Just being a nuisance hard hit for the last character. People should not use her for PvP. For PvE, sure, I understand it. But for PvP, no. Okay, I'm targeting Anila here again. Just because I really need to get rid of her as soon as possible. Okay, here we go. Please. Whew. Black Widow just barely took her down. And now it is a good game. All she wrote, and you see, now do just Wasp left now, and she's not gonna do anything but be a nuisance. So why bring her in PvP if she doesn't, you know, do anything? As I say, now she's gonna dodge and dodge and dodge. Just be a general nuisance. Takes a lot of time to take down. Settle down for a few more minutes here, guys. While I take care of Wasp. I'm gonna try and put bleed on her. Let's see what the kind of debuff I actually put up. I was targeted from Hawkeye. Okay, well, let's continue. Actually, she's gonna do her AoE anyways. So let's just use him to take out Wasp. As you see, just doing AoEs constantly, so no use going into sniper's roost on him. And distracted on her, so I get a free attack every time she attacks. That should help take her down faster. Especially when all 3 of them got it. Okay. Let's see what evasion she has. 7600. Yeah. And it's just gonna graze. So I'm just gonna try and stun her. Okay. Oh god, I really hate people who use Wasp in PvP. They're like literally just trolling. Oh well, okay, let's do high voltage arrow, see if I can do it with the speed here. Got some damage in. At this point I'm just waiting for her to go into mortal form. There we go, she should go into mortal form now. No, she didn't. Settle down for a long haul, boys. This is gonna take a while. Okay, now she's finally in mortal form. Okay, and of course both my characters are out of stealth right now. It's a big mistake. Okay, I'm gonna try and get some bleed on her. No! No, why did you miss? Yay, finally got past her shield. Yeah, after that, with the bleed, let's just try to get a big hit in. If we get 1 in, she's dead. So, let's try that, shall we? See how that works. Took down my Black Panther now. She's almost dead. 1 more hit and she's gone. 178 points of damage. Again. Okay. Let's do a stun on her. Of course, she dodged. Wasp, users, man. They're like the dark side of the Marvel Avengers Alliance too. Literally. I ain't kidding, guys. It's like just trolling people. Okay, now she's in mortal form. Now you're gonna die. Bye bye. Whew. Okay, guys. One more point to S rank. So if I win next fight, I will make it to the S ranks. And I have enough for one more fight, guys. Wish me luck. Here goes nothing. Okay, I'm facing a Moon Knight, Iron Fist, and a Black Widow team. That should be pretty easy. You know, withholding judgment, because you never know. Moon Knight and Iron Fist should be easy to take down, hopefully. So let's focus on Black Widow. Oh, sweet. My whole team got... Okay, nearly my whole team got to go before as well. Okay, I'm gonna... Can't focus on... Okay, let's see what kind of aspect he is in. Okay, he's in defender aspect. You know what? I think I can take him out anyway. Let's see, shall we? Of course not. Okay, I dodged it, so thank God for that. And of course, he left stealth. Okay, he's down. Let's see what happens. Hopefully, I take out Iron Fist, so he doesn't heal. No, of course. He's gonna heal now. Oh, no, he didn't. He did a spirit ball. Lucky me. Ha 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 ha. Close. You know what? I'm actually going for Iron Fist. Because I don't want him to heal. That is good. All she wrote for me. Okay. Oh, only 286. And of course the shield came up. I have enough time. No. He's probably gonna go deadly ballerina. So let's do track arrow. Oh, there we go, guys. S rank. Say hallelujah. S rank. And that concludes my journey of my way to the S rank. My last fight took me there. Anyway, guys, it's been an awesome journey here documenting my journey to S rank. I'll see what I think up for next series for Marvel Avengers Alliance 2. But until then, that time, if you have any feedback, put it in the comments and don't forget to subscribe. And until next time we see each other, have a good game.